searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. Sorceress told the witcher about a masked mage. Ciri, it seemed, had taken shelter in his hideout. The witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the wild hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The witcher felt that all was lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The crones of Crookback Bog.
大家好，我是 AZ， 这里刚从凶手不见五指的洞穴里出来。上次我因为演示艾尔德扫击还没点那个技能点，我原本计划是点火焰之流的，但是我发现后来很长的一段时间你都不会到达一些大的村子，也就不会遇到商人，没法卖掉身上的物品，而现在已经负重很高了，所以我建议先把这个虎背熊腰点上，这样之后超重的时候可以把这个装备上去，暂时自由活动一段时间。原来还没有恶魔煎药，所以只能用这个技能来代替。接下来的主线是林中夫人，先是要阅读这本书。他在开头称赞了林中夫人一番，就是说他们守护着威伦，并且在黑暗的时候会听取人们的祈求，并且帮助他们。向夫人祈求帮助时需要这样做，找一个孩子并带去托贝尼找，因为夫人人虽大方，但孩子永远不会再有所求。大家也都知道这些孩子的下场了吧。这些人中夫人还会观察聆听领土上发生的所有事，其实这是说的好听一点，反正就是监控那个领土上的发生的事情。这本书里基本上都是谎言，一直在夸赞林中夫人，但事实上根本不是这个样子。接下来的目标是到点心小径，也就是林中夫人所在的地方，就在最东边的这个沼泽地里。离这里特别远，这中间要穿过很长的一条河，而这里面前刚好准备了一艘船，我打算一会儿就划着船到那边。这中间还有一个小岛，可以顺路探索一下。这样划船去泥沼还是挺花时间的，不过我乐意，毕竟划船的时候顺便看看风景也挺好的。如果大家觉得麻烦的话，也可以以后再去做林中夫人。在船旁边按下空格爬上船，然后在舵柄旁边按下 E 坐上来。在船上的时候，左上角会显示一个船体，这就是会显示船的破损程度。当船撞击到物体的时候就会破损，如果破损严重就会沉船。按住 W 往前行驶， AD 控制方向，然后这时候再按住 Shift 就可以加速，达到最快速度。在船上的时候还能看到地图上的港口，这是用来快速旅行的，这时候对准它按下 E 就可以传送过去。这总共有两个港口，都是之前发现过的。鼠标转动也可以看看周围的风景，我认为划船的时候是非常漂亮的，不仅水面做得很好，其他像是太阳还有远景都做得很漂亮。在巫师三里欣赏风景也是一大乐趣，很多玩家都喜欢慢慢走路一边欣赏风景，还有很多关于这个的 mod。 这个就是中间那个小岛了，按住 S 减速，这时候可以把船靠得靠近岸边然后再跳下去。这个其实没带的挺好，离得有点远。回到岸上，到了这个位置就会出现很多水鬼出来袭击我们。这里被很多水鬼夹击还是很危险的，赶紧退到外面。现在阿尔德确保几率已经很高了。每次都出这个 bug， 好恶心。如果没有出这个 bug 的话，在倒下的敌人旁边就会出现结束两个字，这时候按下才会正常秒杀敌人。你烦不烦啊？直接烧死你们算了。烧烤水鬼，一只售价一克朗。地方我有几次录制的时候因为这个 bug 被打得很惨，所以我还不得不重录了呢。这个箱子也只有一把旧剑，在发光的尸体上有一个记录宝藏的笔记， 他说地点是在一座有着红砖桥梁遗迹的小岛，也就是我们现在在的这个小岛上面就是这个红砖搭成的桥梁，然后潜到水底才能看到宝箱。这是一个寻宝任务，首先下水，然后在岸边这的水底有一个宝箱。有的时候巫师三还会出这样一个 bug， 你在水上的时候摁住 C 键但是没法潜水，这时候你存档然后再读一下档就能恢复这个 bug。 现在回来了， C 键可以潜水了。这个 bug 还是挺常见的，遇到的话就只能独当解决。就往前走，墙上会有一个狼头的符号，在圣魔感官里面也是发光的，这个就是狼血派圣魔猎人的符号。这种圣魔猎人符号出现的地方就代表圣魔猎人套装图纸所在的位置，也就是说这附近有一个狼血派装备的图纸。之前拿到的地图也说这种圣魔猎人套装旁边会出现这些圣魔猎人的符号，比如说已经接下的那个猫血派寻宝任务，它的目标地点附近会出现猫头的符号。这水底不仅是有那个任务宝箱，还有很多好东西，比如这北边就有两个这个宝箱，分别拿到了强化混合兽油和女夜魔煎药的图纸。这里还有三个水鬼，就直接用十字弓杀掉。在水底也是会被水鬼攻击到的，刚才差点就被拿到了，一般被拿一下捡的血也不会特别多。杀完三个水鬼之后浮上水面喘一下气，气息要不够了。其实一会儿还要潜很久的水，还有很多宝箱要拿，如果觉得气息不够用的话，也可以等以后拿到杀人精药水再回来，那个药水可以增加气息时间。这个任务目标区域的正中央有两个宝箱，这前面的就是任务宝箱了，有一个遗物的剑。然后往前游，这个区域还有三个宝箱，一个是水底的这个洞里面，往上游一点，然后这架子上有一个，这里有吸血鬼油。然后这前面是第三个宝箱，里面有月之城炸弹的图纸。游泳其实还是挺难控制的，经常被各式各样的东西给卡住啊什么的，得尽快游出去。这里的气息已经快没了。这个宝箱就是这个狼之甲胄，也就是狼血派套装的其中一个图纸。然后这是最后一个宝箱，气息差点就不够用了。如果耗尽气息的话，掉血就会非常非常快，很快就会死掉的。你和燕子也没有用，所以在水底的时候不要贪，如果不够的话就马上上来回气。游到左边的岸上是最后一个宝箱，这里面会拿到马里波森林，也就是一个药水的图纸。先整理一下刚才拿到的东西吧，一个是吸血鬼油，然后是月之城，可以阻止怪物变形，就是可以对付妖灵、小巫妖之类的，还没法做出来。然后就是女夜魔煎药，女夜魔煎药在战斗中可以不断提升攻击，直到达到最大上限。不过这也是需要杀掉女夜魔的，我也从来没有杀过他们，也没有用过。顺便做一下这个突变发物，玛丽波森音可以增加肾上腺素的再生速度。肾上腺素的用出来算是比较多的，一个是配合技能，最普通的就是增加武器的伤害。这也能看到每点肾上腺素会增加 10% 的武器伤害，但是如果施救学派怎么办呢？这个有一个能力技能全神贯注，肾上腺素不仅可以增加武器伤害，还能增加反应强度，这样施救学派就也能利用肾上腺素了。如果你点数够多的话也可以点这个技能。然后我顺便说下另外两个相关的，愤怒控制和肾上腺素爆发。这个愤怒控制就是如果当前的活力太低，可以使用肾上腺素来释放反应。另外一个就是增加肾上腺素的再生，并且使用反应时能够增加肾上腺素。这两个技能如果搭配起来的话就是一个循环，就是如果你活力太低，你可以用肾上腺素来释放反应，而你使用反应的时候又会增加肾上腺素，这在前期活力再生速度比较低的时候也是比较有用的。不过我觉得会耗两个技能点，还要占用两个框，比较浪费。还有刚才拿到了一张狼血派装备的图纸，从词条这里可以进入工艺。 强化狼之甲胄，也就是第二个等级的，还没拿到第一个等级的，就是最基础的那个图纸。现在在血九更新之后，这种兽魔猎人套装它会获得加成，也就是当你穿上三件套装中的装备时会获得一个加成。比如说狼血派的这个就是可以一次在剑上涂上最多三种不同的剑油，然后你穿满装备，也就是六件装备的时候又会有一个加成，这个是投掷炸弹不会延迟。狼血派的这两个加成都不是专精在一个领域的，都是两个不同的功能，狼血派就是这样擅长不同的领域。狼血派装备的属性通常也会增加肾上腺素，你可以通过各种技能来利用。之前还拿到了神血派的图纸，神血派的装备加成主要是利用昆恩这些方面的。那这个小岛探索完了就可以走了，从这个坡翻回去。刚才不是在水底拿到了几张剑油图纸吗？就是如果你等级还有图纸什么的都符合条件的话，好像在那几个宝箱里能拿到一张高等的剑油图纸，但是我不是特别确定，如果有人缺了高等剑图纸的话可以试试去拿那几个宝箱。刚才任务宝箱拿到了一把剑吧，在哪里来着？怎么在最上面啊？说好的按照顺序排列呢？这个也是寒冰伤害，还有有机遇冰冻敌人，这种一般都是相对鸡肋一点的。重新把任务追踪到林中夫人，这前面要走很长一段的路，但是我觉得风景很漂亮，所以就不剪掉了。如果大家愿意欣赏的话，那么也一起看吧，不愿意的话也可以直接空降到后面。欣赏风景的时候有那些乱七八糟的游戏界面很碍事，可以进入影像设定把这个抬头显示器，也就是 HUD 的显示给关掉，然后可以进入游戏设定里把这个自动镜头至中给关掉。如果开着的话，那你摁住 W 这样子往前行驶的时候，过一段时间它就会自动至中镜头，就没法这样子一直保持欣赏风景的视角了。怎么回事啊？好像没法摁住 Shift 的加速啊，是不是又出 bug 了？先读档试一试。这样子就没问题了。虽然说巫师三没有什么很严重的 bug， 但是这样子各种烦人的小 bug 就很多。一直朝着太阳往东就能到达托贝尼沼。把 HUD 调回来，在这个船的旁边就是托贝尼沼的边缘了，顺便这还有一个怪物巢穴。这次船也没带停好，以后再演示一下吧。只要没有 bug 我就是无敌的。咦，打脸了。
there. Best blow it up.
把这个水鬼巢穴给炸掉。同样，水鬼巢穴也会出来一只经验怪。这种深色皮肤的水鬼会比普通那些浅蓝色的水鬼更难打一点。虽然说没有特定的名字，但是也可以算是他们的首领吧。不像是这样子，缺导机遇也显得一些，然后血也比较厚。不过这里的水鬼都是九级的，本来就比较难打。同样类似的深色皮肤的水鬼，还有一种是叫摩克拉基，好像是这个名字。他们和普通的水鬼没什么差别，但是我从来没找到怪物图鉴有描述他们，感觉上只是名字有不同。这旁边就有那些摩克拉基，别忘了捡这个炸掉巢穴之后的东西。这也第一次拿到了贝壳，贝壳原本是带去铁匠那也能拆解出珍珠。珍珠我之前说过是比较贵的东西，有人利用这些珍珠来刷钱，后来修复了，我也不太清楚现在能不能拆解出珍珠了。这有一个女巫猎人的尸体，还拿到一本书是关于圣木猎人的。人们基本上都认为圣木猎人是非常嗜血的变形人，和动物没什么两样，没有自己的下限。但是也有少数人认为圣木猎人是有自己的思想和荣誉感的，甚至还发展出了圣木猎人独有的文化。圣木猎人懂得基本的魔法知识，也就是法印，算是很简单的咒语，而他们最擅长的就是实践的打斗技巧。不过不同的圣木猎人学派在这些方面有很大的区别。大陆上最著名的学派有狼学派、熊学派、狮鹫学派、蛇学派和猫学派，其中蛇学派是游戏独创的，小说里是没有的。我这里也顺便大致讲解一下各学派的区别。首先，狼学派就是擅长各种领域，比较万能，但是没有一个专精。然后熊学派利用昆恩来制造优势，并且用来保命，而且他们的血也非常厚，穿的都是重甲，然后再利用重击来攻击敌人，力量非常大，就是非常猛的那种圣木猎人。狮鹫学派也就是我们现在走的这个路线，就是用法印来战斗，他们非常擅长这种咒语。曾经有个非常著名的狮鹫学派圣魔猎人，他在剑坏掉的前提下仅靠法印就杀死了一个巨龙，当然他们用剑的技巧也不会太差。蛇学派也就是毒蛇学派，虽然游戏也没有特别详细的描述过他们，但是我认为他们应该就是炼金学派。他们非常擅长炼金，会使用药水和炸弹来辅助战斗。他们喝药的毒素抗性也比一般的圣魔猎人高得多，装备也经常和毒有关。最后就是猫学派了，他们主要攻击方式是轻击，穿着轻甲，所以血特别薄。除了可以用昆稍微抵挡敌人的攻击以外，主要还是闪躲来保命，闪躲后再通过高伤来杀死敌人。但是猫学派是在圣魔猎人之中名誉最不好的，因为他们之中大部分人都去当刺客了，或者做了什么很讨厌的事，就导致他们的名声败坏。再往前还有一个小宝箱，既然叫做驼背泥沼，那当然就是沼泽地，这也有很多潜水的区域，还有沼泽毒气，怪物也很多。这个地方再往东北走就能找到点心小径，这附近有一个任务，应该是在一个小屋旁边。啊，走过了。
Careful, sir. A monster prowls the bog. Enter the mist, and you'll never see home again.
This monster. Tell me more.
Only seen it once myself, and that from afar and past dusk. Thought it were a man at first. Then it turned, and I saw eyes burning like coals and a jaw full of fangs, one next to the other.
Humanoid, nocturnal. First attack. Remember when it happened?
A week passed.Near about. It was then Boren vanished. Merrick and Tomil went looking for him, didn't come back either, them two. I were afeard. Now none dare venture into the bog. Camp stands deserted, and the peat there, master, it's the best sort. Black as pitch and oily. Good for fuel and...
Fascinating, but staying with the topic at hand.
他在这儿发现了商机，所以不想走吧。
I can help for a fee.
Of course. Why, even an ox don't pull a plow for free.
Afraid I'll need more than an ox needs. How much are you willing to pay exactly?
这又是一个圣魔猎人谈判的选项。这是我们遇见的第一个能拿正常的这么多赏金的任务。之前在百果园只能拿几十克呢，其实是非常少的，估计就是为了设计成不让你在初期拿到那么多钱，所以才给那么一点的。另外这里补充一下这个任务不收钱选项的一些内容，如果不收钱的话会拿到一个东西。
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin for Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health then.
Thank youMaster Witcher, those warm words, you've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least.
他会送给我们一个紫水晶作为补偿，这是一个工艺材料，拆解掉的话会变成紫水晶尘，当然也可以直接卖掉，默认价钱是120克朗。如果到诺维格瑞那样条件比较好的城市卖掉的话，绝对要比那20几的赏金贵得多。所以如果你觉得缺钱的话，可以选择第二个选项，以后找机会把紫水晶给卖掉。这个细节是由一个网友提供的，切切提醒了。之前我虽然也有选过不收钱的选项，但是已经是很久以前了，就给忘记了。其实我玩巫师三的时候会把自己带入到白狼里，推测他的想法，然后做出他会做的选择。但是像这种收钱不收钱的选项，我真的不太确定他到底会选择哪个。他作为圣魔猎人有可能会收钱，因为很穷，但是他又这么善良，也有可能会不收钱，具体怎么样我是不可能知道了，所以经常会遇到这种矛盾的情况，我也不知道该选哪一个。之前我选择收钱的时候是以为他作为圣魔猎人一定会这么做，但是现在看到他不收钱的对话又觉得很像是他的风格，所以就有点迷茫。那么回到正题，判断赏金除了是之前我提供的那个死板的算法，还有平民贵族的一个基础判断以外，还有就是通过这个人的言行来判断。比如说在提出要谈判的时候，他没有啰嗦，没有特别在意赏金的多少，那他一般出的钱不会特别低。还有就是他杀死怪物的这个意愿，如果他特别想杀掉这个怪物的话，那他出的钱也会高很多。比如说这个人他的朋友都死掉了，但是他还是愿意为了商机留在这里杀掉怪物，他的钱就会出的比较多，大概在中间这里再稍微少一点，像是290到300之间。
Oh, Master, you value your services dear, but so be it. I'll agree to that.
不过毕竟赏金范围是随机的，也有可能你随到更低的赏金他才会同意。
All right, time I got to work. Where'll I find this monster?
Start south of here, but beware. Bad poxy air hangs over the marsh. Stings your eyes, claws at your throat.Claws so hard you could choke.
还记得我以前第一次玩的时候，第一次遇到这么高的赏金，真是受宠若惊。没想到是那个百果园的反而出的太低了。这个人会一直在这里敲钉子，感兴趣的话可以在这里观察一下。
Don't hit me, sir. I didn't do nothing.
过一会儿就会这样子敲到手，很好玩的一个细节。CDPR 很多 NPC 都设计成这样的东西，你稍微观察一下他们的动作，或许就能发现一些好玩的事。这个委托叫做沼泽麻烦，需要到南边去调查那个雾，但是它的建议等级是12级，现在离我们还比较远，等做完这边的主线之后再去做那个任务。往北边就会发现这条小路，也就是点心小径。这个雕像上挂着很多点心，还有血。咦，好恶心！最讨厌虫子了。这个点心小径明显看起来很有问题啊！在这里是要利用圣魔感官来观察周围的点心，就是挂在树上的这些东西。然后跟着他们前进，不过实际上这里就只有这一条小路而已，沿着这条小路往前走就行了。路的两边有很多树，如果骑马冲刺的话很容易被绊住，最好是这样慢慢跑过去。沼泽里好多苍蝇啊， 顺便再拿个宝箱。
Come on, Roach.
再往前就没有那么多树了，可以直接冲刺。到这也会发现一些建筑。
Doug went in the kitchen, stole a hunk of meat. Cook gave him a licking, strung him by his feet.
Cook then bled him empty, stripped his skin off clean. Laughed and said, "How tasty! Best sausage I have seen."
Cook's a stupid killer. Shouldn't have ate the pup.
Now we'll light a fire. Gonna roast him up. 1, 2, 3. The one to fetch the kindlings. Thee.
Interesting rhyme.
Don't know you. Go away.
What are you doing out here alone?
We's not alone. We's with Gran.
But where did you all come from?
We's orphans.
All of you?
There's a war, so there's orphans. Didn't know that.
I'm looking for the witches of Crookback Bog.
You looks like a witch yourself.
Witches of the bog.
We can't go in the bog. Gran don't let us.
When my brother Zamek went missing, Gran said it was 'cause he went in the woods and got lost. Gran cried an awful lot after that.
He could still come back.
这还有一个他们口中的奶奶，还因为一些孤儿的失踪特别难过。
A young woman got lost in the swamp.She has ashen hair and a scar on her face. You kids see anyone like that?
Ain't no lassies here.
What am I?
You're no lassie. Lassies got tits.
They do. Heard an old man say once, when the army was here, he says, hide them lassies in the woods. They's dazzling the soldiers with their tits. And it's torturing the poor lads. That's what he said.
Anyone else here, besides you?
Meaning who?
Someone who might have seen the woman.
Like the six-eyed tree?
Tree slapped all year. But there is Johnny.
What's this talk? What kind of jabbering is this, eh? No one allowed here. Just kids. My kids. They're allowed. But who are you, wearing swords like a bandit?
声音好大。这个应该就是孤儿说的奶奶吧。
You look after these kids?
They're my grandchildren.
Gran's good to us. Gonna be soup with scratchings for supper.
Kids get lost in the woods. I miss them. Seen them in the woods? No one has.
You one of the witches of the swamp? I hear Crookback Bog.
Witch? Me? Nay, I've no broom nor owl and not one wart on me nose. Got a pretty nose, see?
Gran's got a lovely beak.
Oh, you darling girl. Our kids are so sweet.
Who's Johnny?
Johnny ate a cat. Come the morn, some furry shat.
Watch your language. They tells tales and tales, naught but tales.
Just talking to the kids. Asked them if they'd seen a young woman.
Oh, I was a lovely young woman. Wore a long, beautiful braid my mummy did up for me. Had dresses with flowers on them.
Maybe you've seen her. Young, ashen hair.
Your betrothed?
Daughter, actually.
Daughter? My dear, sweet little daughter and her sister. Where are they now? Maybe they've come to some harm.
A bit of help, please.A young ashen-haired woman. Just need to know if you've seen her.
What are you looking at, children? Wash your hands, we'll go catch crickets.
Won't learn anything from you.
Aye, 'cause I don't know nothing.
That Johnny knows. He knows a lot. When I ask him something, he says, wait, I'll scratch my arse and tell you.
Ugly word. What you saying? To the hut. You'll stand in a corner. I'll make sure you do. You, be gone. Be gone!
这个奶奶很不待见我们，不肯说任何事情了。 先找那个小男孩问话，关于招你的事。
Can't come in here. Not allowed in here.
I just want to talk to the boy.
Not allowed. It's not allowed.
He won't talk to you anyway. Gran don't like you. And Johnny's made up. And strangers steal kids.
其实我估计不是陌生人拐走小孩的，而是其他原因。
Just got one question for you.
Don't be asking no questions. You're a stranger.Not allowed to talk to strangers.
Can we eat now? Suit with scratchings.
You here? Says he's afeard of you. Stop scaring my kids.
Ah!
What is this? What?
Underwear is
Nothing
from.
for you here. Stay away from the kids.
没法和他们交流，得先想办法把那个奶奶引开，才能跟小男孩说话。这个箱子也挺多东西的。这个地方 BGM 还挺瘆人的，不太喜欢。问一问这些小孩子。
Why don't you want to talk about Johnny? One of you knows about him, the others must too.
It's just him who's pals with Johnny. They pick mushrooms and hunt snails.But Gran says Johnny's made up.
Have any of you ever seen Johnny?
Of course. Looks just like him.
Then why do you say he's made up?
Gran says so. And Gran knows lots.
Does your Gran treat you right? She ever hurt you?
Never.
When we're bad, she cries.
She's scared. Says strangers might take us.And will disappear.
这个奶奶很怕失去这些孩子。
The boy who plays with Johnny, he must be brave.
Not brave, just stupid.
Sat his bare bum on an anthill once. But yeah, he plays with Johnny. He don't listen to Gran and goes in the woods, and then he's got to have a time out.
And he eats snails, yuck.
The girl I mentioned is in danger.You gotta help me get your Gran away from the hut so I can talk to Johnny's friend.
All right, but you gotta do something for us too. Play hide and seek. Gran never does. Says her feet hurt.
除了躲猫猫，还有另外一个选项。
Is there something else you need or want?
Oh, I want something sweet.
Me too.
Oh, fruits.
Give us a treat, and we'll help you.
Here's some treats.
Yum!
Never eaten nothing like this before in my life.
那么让这些小孩帮忙的方法，一个就是陪他们躲猫猫，另一个就是这样吃点心。刚才试了吃点心的，现在再过来看躲猫猫的。那个点心的话，需要你身上真的带的食物才可以，而且不是每个食物都可以，是那些甜的东西才行，比如说糖果，还有这个醋。其实说是醋，但是应该是翻译错误，它原本是苹果汁的。还有他说的水果其实不行，你带了橄榄没有用。蜂巢也算是一个甜的东西。还有一个比较意外的就是这个提尔纳利亚的魔药，你带了这个魔药，那它也能算作点心。特别奇特吧，就是你之前打过尼西里拉的话，那一定会带这个魔药。
Why don't you want to talk about?
如果你把刚才我说的甜食都给丢掉的话，这时再选第二个选项，白狼会说身上没有带点心，就只能躲猫猫了。
Let's play. You hide, but if I find you, you have to help me talk to the boy who knows Johnny.
He thinks he'll find us easy.
Means he's never hid from the black ones.
No looking, and you have to count out loud. All your fingers, toes, two.
One,
two, three,
18, 19, 20. Ready or not, here I come.
刚才看到一个小男孩跑着的方向，并且现在默认也是朝着那里的。看一看这个方向的脚印，然后追踪过去。 到这里他就爬到树上去了，呸，屋子上去了，我们也要爬上去。这也有他的手印，爬到这里之后滑下来了，就在这底下这个稻草堆里还能听见声音。
Found you. You can stop hiding.
话说这个小男孩翻译成杰尼有点太像女孩子，应该把名字翻译成 更男孩子那样的。总共要找到四个小孩，现在找到了一个，先回到刚才开始的地方，然后再找一找周围的脚印。这有发现发光的，有两排脚印，先追踪一个。这个是跑到屋子里了，然后最后消失在窗户前，应该就是翻出去了。那个箱子在发光，但实际上刚才拿过了，就是一个显示 bug。 从这个护栏翻过去，绕到刚才那个窗户的对面，这又继续发现了脚印，然后往前走。
I can see you.
No, I'm supposed to win.
耍小聪明怎么可能赢呢？还剩下两个孩子，刚才旁边有另一排脚印。这个地方老被这个屋檐卡住。
See you. Come out.
Found me.
那就剩最后一个了，还是回到刚才那个地方。这个小孩是最简单的，只是躲在屋子里而已。顺便搜刮一下旁边的东西，这还拿到一本书，一会儿讲解一下。
Found you, every last one.
But you found me last. Let's go back to the cottage. Can we tell him I let you find me?
你最后找到的小孩不同，他们的吐槽也不一样。
Found you all. Now you gotta keep your word and help me talk to Johnny's friend.
Why wouldn't we?Promise, didn't we?
感觉白狼也很开心啊，他很少笑的。
Gran, Gran, Bumblebee bit Yagner in the arse. Gran, come.
Don't be afraid.
Don't know nothing.
I won't hurt you.
Where's Gran?
She's busy. Why are you scared to talk?
I'm not scared of nothing.
You're all scared of something. Would have told me about Johnny otherwise.
I'm worried about Johnny. He don't come around no more. Once...When we was mushroom picking, I saw his burrow. But Gran yelled at me, said not to talk to strangers, 'cause then kids go missing. She worries about Johnny too, though she says he's made up.
Where are you and your friend's parents?
Dad, some starved.Others were killed, like mine. One day, I went out at dawn to look for berries in the woods. Still some around back then. When I was coming home, I heard the yells, then laughing. Went up and hid in the bushes near the woods. My mum yelled, and the soldiers laughed.Levi parked out by the barn door. His head clean off. And then my mom.
It's all right. That's enough. I just want to talk to Johnny. He could know more than you.
Not gonna hurt him, right? 'Cause he's real. He's not made up.
I'm not gonna hurt him.
Johnny used to be boy.'Cause Gran liked listening to his songs. When we was picking mushrooms, Johnny said he saw a girl with ashen hair in the swamp.
Where can I find Johnny?
There's a little meadow on the edge of the swamp. This strange tree grows there. Look around. You'll see him.
Thank you.
按照这个小男孩的站位，他刚才指的方向应该是在西边，可是现在任务目标就是要到东边去找他，细节做的不是很好啊。刚才最后一个小女孩那个屋子里拿到了一本书，这个也是讲人面妖鸟和海妖的。女海妖是人面妖鸟的远亲，经常是在史凯利街群岛出没，这边不太会见的。他们会袭击船，还有人，还有牲口。他们好像是出自一个神话呀，我不太了解。这些女海妖以后到史凯利街会见到很多的。读完之后还学会了海克纳煎药。这个奶奶在训小孩子。这里和刚才说的雅娜是杨格娜，就是这个小女孩，翻译的问题。
Shouldn't say that. Apologize. Arse. I'll stand here till you apologize to her and to me. I've got time.
Sorry. Ain't no rats gonna eat your eyes. And I know we're not allowed to say dirty words.
Good child. Apologies mean treats to please a belly needing to be put at ease.
我挺喜欢这个奶奶的。刚才拿到的海克纳煎药也是炼金学派经常用到的一个药。海克纳也是到时候史凯利界会遇到的一个怪，它的效果是进行会耗损精力的动作时会回复生命值，原本是特别变态的，就是你做像是释放法印啊、跑步啊，它都会回复生命，甚至是跳跃都包括。你没血的时候喝下，然后跳一跳就能回血了，特别阴霸。后来好像削了，我不是特别了解，反正原来是能这么做。人面妖鸟和女海妖是混合兽。人面妖鸟是特别像鸟的一种怪物，但是长着人的脸。然后还有一个四条是女焰魔，这些怪物都是以后才会遇到。艾琳尼亚是人面妖鸟的近亲，特别像他们，都是很像鸟的那种，但是它更危险。之前拿到的那个强化混合兽由其中药的艾琳尼亚眼就是他们掉落的。这女孩最后在这个房子好像还有一个东西没拿，且就一个狗只。到刚才小男孩说的西边去找一片草地，然后在那边缘会有一个奇怪的树，在那附近能找到庄尼。听到水鬼的声音了，就是那棵树了，右边那棵大树，当然先把这些杀掉才行。只有两个水鬼和一个沼泽巫婆，伤害好低，果然没有点战斗技能直接砍，伤害太低了。在现在阿尔德缺岛机遇这么大之后，我觉得老是秒杀感觉好无聊，还是这样偶尔砍一砍比较有意思。爽。水鬼反而比沼泽巫婆难打多了。因为我的疏忽，这次我录制视频的时候还是漏了一些宝箱，非常抱歉，我这也再补一下，还是在这棵树旁边，就在它南边一点有一个宝箱。沼泽巫婆也会掉水之精华，是另一种获得方式。在这棵奇怪的树周围找一找强尼的痕迹，就在靠北边一点会发现小小的脚印。
Small footprint. Johnny's been through here.
骑着马追踪一下这个脚印。
That's it, Roach.
是往前还会遇到一些水鬼，可以不管他们，我就懒得打了。这里惊慌指示差点就满了，之前有拿到马的眼罩， 戴上后可以增加这个惊慌程度的最大值，就是不太容易惊慌。如果惊慌满了被甩下去的话，那就不得不作战了。沿着脚印绕过来之后会发现一个洞。
Tracks lead to a burrow. Wonder what's inside.Johnny? Don't be afraid. You're a bucka? A Luton?A godling. Not many of you left. I'm looking for a woman with ashen hair. Seen her? Tell me everything from the start. Where did you see her? What was she doing? It's important to me. Why not?You know the kids from the clearing well?Don't be afraid. Not gonna hurt anyone. This where you live? Cozy burrow. Good location. Must know about everything that happens in the bog. Doesn't bother you having monsters for neighbors?
应该意思是说他会提前知道这些怪物的行踪，然后躲开吧。
What's wrong? Can't talk? Why? Lost your voice? Can I help you somehow?
不懂，请你解释一下。
Want me to follow you? No choice, I guess.
Just 跟着 Johnny 走，他算是比较特殊的 NPC。他走得不快不慢，所以如果你直接走路追的话，就是速度和他不一致，比较麻烦。所以我是建议这样骑马，然后慢走。这样的速度差不多和他一样，偶尔被他抛下了，你也可以跑上去，很快追上。
Damn it！
看到这有蜂窝了吧？可以利用这些来攻击水鬼，把这个蜂窝弄下来。但是这样过去的话，我们自己也会受伤。把他们往蜂窝这里引一点。然而并没有什么卵用，还不如我自己打呢。感觉这样的话蜜蜂范围还是有点小，还有两个跑远了。用蜜蜂来杀敌也是计入那个成就的，这还有毒气，不过没有炸到。看到萝卜一直在那转了吗？如果战场离得他再近一点的话，就会被他妨碍到，有的时候特别烦，所以尽量是把萝卜骑远一点再进入战斗。咦，这蜜蜂都让我起鸡皮疙瘩了。
Go, go.
快到目的地了，提前下马就可以取消那个下马动画，那个动画没法跳过，会浪费时间。
This the place? Let me look around.Something's on the ledge? Something that'll get you your voice back? Guess I gotta make this climb.
他所说的声音是在这个北边悬崖的一个鸟巢上，那上面还有很多乌鸦。当然不是要真的攀岩爬上去了，从右边这条小路走上去，按住空格爬上来。 再跳过左边这座桥就到那里了。前面会遇到人面妖鸟，我这次具体看一下，他们都是和施救兽那样子在天上飞的，就是阿尔德可以把他们震下来，所以比较有效。这种鸟类在地上就不会有什么太大威胁了，所以把他们震下来之后就特别容易对付。人面妖鸟通常居住在高山或者悬崖上，好像这些在天上飞的怪物都会推荐用蜂窝炸弹，不知道有什么用，明明蜂窝炸弹伤害那么低，又扔不到。同样可以用十字弓把他们射下来，看一下射下来之后他们走的就会特别慢，而且也没有什么攻击。对着他们释放阿尔德之后会把他震下来，这时候可以靠过去秒杀。虽然平常阿尔德也会把他们震下来倒在地上，但是这还是和缺导机遇有关的，如果没有触发缺导机遇，那他们只会在地上躺那么一会儿会就起来了，很难来得及秒杀，而缺导机遇就会让他们躺很久。一哥你也可以把他们烧下来，但是范围比阿尔德小了很多，所以不太推荐。亚克西同样可以把他们击落，而且之后他们就会在地上昏迷好长一段时间，绝对来得及秒杀，不用像阿尔德那样看几率。不过阿尔德他可以吹倒一大片，亚克西只能对付单个，就等平常他们靠近，然后你用阿尔德把他们吹倒一片，然后剩下那么一两只可以再用亚克西。如果他们一直保持远距离，那再用十字弓射下来，就拿到了一个蜜蜂瓶子和一个乌鸦羽毛。瓶子就是那个声音。乌鸦羽毛的话，看你之后一个任务的选择，有可能会用到。在这拿完东西之后，按照原路返回太麻烦了，我推荐从这里直接跳下去。不过最好是事先存档，然后从这个树枝跳下去。如果遇到滑坡的时候，会这样子滑行。滑行的时候可以用方向键大致控制速度和方向，这是一个滑行系统，还比较好玩。
Peppers by the Pontar.
Done celebrating?
My favorite words. Life without savoring the sound of surreptitious shenanigans is like licking snails through a clock. Thank you for this, noble whoever you are. Long be your life.
Hang on a minute. I helped you, now you help me.
Would you turn this beautiful act of altruism into a banal bartering of favors?
这个小地灵前后反差好大，吓到我了。
How'd you lose your voice?
One morning I awoke and opened my mouth for my usual bout of singing with the thrushes. Lo and behold, no sound escaped. I tried and tried, almost burst a blood vessel. Then I went to the village, because word has it, the new cunning woman works miracles. But people began crying out.A smudger! A smudger! And sick their dogs on me. Do I look like a smudger to you?
Not a bit.
Well, I thought not. So it must be the crone's doing. Who else would curse me? Blackbird friend of mine located my voice, but I was helpless to retrieve it.
Couldn't ask a raven friend to just give you the bottle?
Ravens serve the crones.
刚才那个乌鸦羽毛就是他们掉的。
How do you lock someone's voice in a bottle? Just wondering.
As am I, especially as mine's a voice to crown all voices. Sometimes it's like a forest brook, at others like a roll of thunder. And let's be honest, I talk enough to fill 3 barrels or more.
Somebody used some powerful magic on you, as a prank or just to be mean.I'm looking for a young, ashen-haired woman. See anyone like that?
Did I ever? Remember it as if it were yesterday. Soon as I woke, I went to empty my bowels. My favorite part of the day. Defecating to the sunrise, downright glorious. Suddenly, heard a bang. So loud, it couldn't have been me. And that lass appeared, out of nowhere. Young, ashen-haired, just like you said.Wounded and panting to boot. She raced off towards the children's hut. quick as if the crones were after her. I yelled some unpleasantries. She disturbed my mourn. Sadly, I'd lost my voice, so I don't think she heard me.
终于找到 Siri 的情报了。嗯，她受伤了，而且似乎是突然出现在这里的，还有人在追她。
What do you know about the crones?
They're as old as this forest. Cruel, vindictive, not to be crossed.
What if someone does cross them?
Might take his voice, might take his life. Depends on their whim. They're nasty, although they care for this land and its folk in their own way. Supposedly, they always keep their word. You must be careful what you ask for.Won't find them until they want to be found. See them until they want to be seen. But remember, they see and hear all that happens in the mire.
他们也现在在监视着这块地方。我们做的事他们都知道。我估计也是因为老巫玉讨厌这个小地灵，所以才把他的声音给封掉的吧。
I've been to the village in the swamp, met a woman who might have been a crone.
Did she seem confused to you?
Nuts, completely.
So I'm not crazy. That's no crone. That's the granny who takes care of the orphans. Claims the kids made me up. Me!
An orphanage in a swamp?
What do you have against swamps? Lived here my whole life, and I heartily recommend it.
沼泽，本来尽是泥巴、毒气。怪物、苍蝇，还有疾病，有什么好东西吗
？She ran off toward the orphanage. Kids could know something, or the old woman who takes care of them.
Oh, that old hag don't speak to strangers, and you're a stranger.
Will she talk to you?
I have spoken to her. Got my ways. So be it. You helped me, and I'm no bore. Come with me.
最后就回到孤儿院去就行了。中间还是会有战斗。小地灵是属于藏物，藏物这个种类比较难说，它很杂，感觉基本上都是一些没法分类到其他种类的怪物设在残物里面，比如说像是恶魔之类的。小地灵、卢汀地精、木嘎地精都很像，都是这样子小孩的感觉。他们经常在部落，就是人类聚落旁边出现。他们喜欢接近小孩子和他们一起玩，然后他们生性害羞，张妮害羞吗？我怎么看不出来？总之，小地灵他们很喜欢安宁，很少出现敌意，是非常善良的怪物。但是现在的人类越来越难接受这些善良的怪物，也导致这些小地灵的消失，现在很难见到他们了。在跟着庄妮走的时候，我们现在不是骑着马吗？可以跑到他的面前，然后 NPC 通常不会停下来，你就这个马体积又特别大，就会被他推着走一段路。这是我第二个漏掉宝箱的地方，就在刚刚来到这个小屋南边，这底下有个箱子，有比较多的东西，其中会拿到杀人鲸图纸。这个就是我之前说过的可以增加水底气息的药水，它能增加气息，也能增强在水底下的视力，就是能看得更清楚，比用猫在水底下的效果更好。在这材料需要水鬼蛇、鼠李草和百丽莎果，这个百丽莎果就是我之前说过的在百果园才能采到的那个草药，现在只有9个，其实挺不够用的。如果不够的话就可以再回去采，然后鼠李草也是我当时在设计的时候多采了一些，也是为了这些药水。现在就只差一些水鬼蛇，可以在这里杀几个水鬼做出药水之后再去探索那个小岛。这还有一具尸体，可以捡到一些农剑。
Watch out!
终于到了。如果直接骑马触发剧情的话，就会这个样子，没法跳过。
Good, it's clear, not a crone in sight. I need to sing to Gran, that ought to calm her.
Little Johnny softly gazed, fire waning pale. Hop! But Spark jumped out and whispered, listen, I've a tale.
You got your voice back.
I did. Though I seem to have lost an octave somewhere in the process. I shall look for it when I get home.
You're not allowed here, Johnny. You shouldn't have come.
Calm down, Gran. Don't get angry. It's not good for you.
刚刚老奶奶见到 Johnny 发出声音的时候特别开心呢，而且她不想让 Johnny 回来，还说他不存在。我觉得有可能就是为了保护他不被老巫玉再次攻击。刚才按照 Johnny 说的，老巫玉虽然很残忍，但是也会信守承诺，所以我们可以去问一问老巫玉，找他们问那个 Siri 的情报。
Can you take me to the crowns?
Forgive me, Gran, but this fellow absolutely must talk to the ladies.
No, it is not allowed.
Please, it's important.
The fellow will be quiet. Gran, please hear me out. I found little Yagna when she got lost, did I not? Did I break Ginny's fever too? I did. I ask anything in return? No. Didn't even fuss about my stolen voice. Well, now I want something. Gran, help this fellow. Because otherwise he'll pester me day and night, even during potty time.His lass is missing. Perhaps the ladies can help find her, eh?
Well, since you put it that way, Johnny, I'll help him. Come with me. Johnny's a good, good lad, though the ladies don't like him. No, foul creature, they say, don't like him.
Who are the women in the tapestry?
Those are the ladies. Ladies lovely, with power o'er all, beseech I thee, answer my call.Before you a worm crawls, wretched and small. How dare you disturb our rest, woman?
Someone speaking through you?
Good looking and clever too. Where have you been hiding, boy?
So you're the three crones?
Crones? Where'd you get such an ugly word, young man?
Village bitches have been gossiping again. There's no limit to how jealous and petty humans can be.Do I look like crones to you? Go ahead, check. Touch me, white-haired one, where it pleases you most.
Is it my imagination, or is this tapestry made of hair?
Oh, he's got a sensitive touch.
Touch me more, boy. Touch me more.
Where do you get human hair?
Never heard of the cutting? Round here, a young boy turns into a man when they cut his hair for the first time. Our sister weaves tapestries of this cut hair. If the weft is straight, happy's the fate.
What if the weft's crooked?
Then it must be unraveled.
刚才还说如果线编直了，那个人就会获得一辈子幸福，现在又说如果歪掉了，那就会拆掉，真是够残忍啊。
Is this a curse? You trapped in the tapestry?
Oh, he's curious.
We don't fall victim to curses. We cast them.
I'm looking for the woman with ashen hair. I know you met her. Where is she?
Oh, he's impatient. Perhaps he only likes ashen-haired girls.
The young woman. She's my daughter by choice. I raised her.
If she's shapely, what does it matter?
Matters to me.
I believe we've hit a nerve. She's bubbling like wealth in East. Oh, that's how I like him.
妈的执政.
It's clear you met her. Tell me everything.
That was blunt. Well, perhaps it's for the best. Tell me, have you got bollocks? Do you fear woodland beasts?
Oh, hard times are upon this white-haired one. Brother has turned against brother. The land is soaked in blood. Evil reigns stronger than ever before.
A dark power has surfaced near Dunwarren. It feeds on hatred and disdain. Destroy the beast, and we will be grateful. Tell you all we know about this ashen-haired maid.
Dark power? You need a knight errant, or a witch hunter, not a witcher.
The alderman of Dunwarren will tell you all. Remember to collect payment from him after you complete your task. And now our servant will bring you the dagger.
A dagger? What for?
When the alderman sees this dagger, he'll know we sent you. He'll aid with all.
I'll talk to the alderman, but I can't promise anything.
Move, woman! Give the young man the dagger.
And you, white one, return only once you've completed the task.
Aye, mistress, right. On me way. Dagger. Gotta bring the dagger. The dagger. For you. Lady told me to give it you. Here it is. The dagger. Place the alderman's payment on the stone. Stone bear. Stone shear. Stone nose. Stone.
感觉奶奶的这个疯癫就是由这些夫人造成的，她特别害怕他们。刚才拿到了一个匕首，那要打听到 Siri 的条件，就是要去帮助他们消除一个怪物。那么下集再见了。